Well, hello everyone, and welcome back to some more Last Train Home, where we are in the city of Penza. What can we do here at the city of Penza? What upgrades can we do to our carts? We don't have any wood, so not much. Improve reliability. Sounds good. So let's take a chance while we can. It will hopefully... we'll hopefully give our soldiers a chance to rest a bit. Okay, you have 1 point to be attributed. Where do I want to put it? Where do I want to put it? Pullman. Kills you, can you? Sure, let's increase your dexterity. Why the fuck not? Nothing else comes to mind. You, on the other hand, can actually specialize. How would I like you to specialize? You're a doctor and a medic. Sure, let's give you some fitness. And I will give you worker, because the more workers, the better. Next one. What can you do? Don't have any jobs right now other than worker, so let's make you capable of doing engineering. Would be useful. Next. Okay, worker, machine gunner. Let's make you a cook. It's one charisma. Can I give you something for the injury? Doesn't appear like it. At least not from this screen. Okay, you. You'll be another. Either a cook or an engineer. What actually benefits the most? Neither, actually. Or a rifleman. Let's make him an engineer. Okay, who else? What, a rifleman and a worker? I already have plenty of engineers. But I wouldn't mind cross-training you as a medic. Okay, get your fitness up, because it's drastically low. What do I want to train you in? Would you benefit from? Just give you more fitness. Why not? You are a doctor and a medic. And can also be basically anything, but I do need machine gunners. So, Doctor, congratulations, you are now a machine gunner. Your fitness is atrocious. You're exhausted, that is not good. Grenadier, an engineer. Again, I need machine gunners. You fit the bill. Left one in dexterity. Major Aiken reports the safety measures have effectively and are effective and prevented injuries. Great. Excellent. Love preventing injuries. The work has completed. Good. Is there a way for me to heal anyone? Not really. Not from an injury. I need a doctor. Need a medic cart or a village doctor for that. That is unfortunate. Have they at least rested? Okay, not yet. Gonna let them rest before we get into an engagement. Otherwise, I'm just asking for trouble. Just need to wait for Camille here to get to 100% stamina. Which should increase everyone's... I should have passive health regeneration from the train carts. One would assume. Okay. Good. Camille is ready to go. And without further ado, on we go to Penza. There is always so much to do and so little time. The ships will not wait forever, and there are enemies behind every corner. You decide to press on for better or worse. Help is on the way failed. I'm sorry. Safety comes first. You arrive at Penza, the first major city after Moscow. It seems civil unrest has occurred here too. You notice red flags fluttering high above a number of buildings. Your advisor approaches. We had hoped to get through Penza without encountering any conflict, Major, but as you can see from the abundance of flags, the city has sided with the Reds. The provisional government is attempting to negotiate safe passage with the Red Army, but these talks do not seem to be going well. Despite this, we must navigate our way through Penza in order to continue our journey to Vladivostok. Confrontation is inevitable. Our mission is to secure the station and surrounding areas. I have reports which suggest that the Reds have set up camp in a nearby cathedral. It would be wise to investigate this site and ensure there's nothing going on that could threaten our train. Penza is a big city. I wouldn't be surprised if a few of our legionaries here. If we find a few of our legionaries here, remember our orders. No one should be left behind. I suggest selecting only the best soldiers for this mission. I mean, I don't know how productive it is for the negotiations for us to just shoot up a Russian town. But who am I to question? probably more useful to me as a scout. I know you have work to do. Right now you're useful to me. Actually, no. You are useful to me as a grenadier. And you are useful to me as a rifleman. You are useful to me as a doctor. Is this all? I only have one rifleman, though. We gotta take out that grenadier, take another rifleman. Yes, definitely. This guy has quick feet and has distract. Okay, what are your passive abilities? I want another rifleman, but it's gonna have to be Pavel because the other guy is. Oh no, you are working. Ah, shit. No, you're going as a grenadier then. Well, guess that is it then. On we go. Deploy. Let's try not to get ourselves killed. He says not very confidently.
Myslíš, že kdybychom je slušně požádali, dovolili by nám v tom depu udělat nějaké opravy a vylepšení?
Zkus jich přesvědčit svým kůzlem osobnosti.
Tak dost. Rudí nás s vlakem nenechají ani projet. Musíme to nádraží obsadit. Takže se radši začneme soustředit na vyčištění nádražních oblastí.
Připravenější už nebudu. Rozumím.
Go on, sneaky mode.
Tady se to Rudými jen hemží. Asi by bylo dobré zůstat v utajení, co možná nejdéle.
Keď sa schováme v kroví a vo vysokej tráve, neuvidia nás. A keď sa budeme pohybovať veľmi pomaly, nebudú nás počuť. Schovajte sa, počkajte, až k vám prídu, potom ich prekvapte zozadu a zlikvidujte ich. Pekne čisto.
Hlavne nikto nesmí omylem vystřelit. Střelba není zrovna nenápadná.
Staying hidden is easier said than done.
Postaram se o to.
But I will attempt to do just that.
Áno.
First, I require.
Pozriem sa. Vidím nepriateľa.
Poslouchám.
Podívám se. Vidím nepřítele.
Poslouchám, pane.
Podívám se, co tam
vidím
je.
Vidím nepřítele.
Okay.
Povídejte.
Good enough.
Now. Nebude to čekat.
Off we go to knife.
Odpočívaj v pokoji, súdruh.
Keep moving.
Nebude to čekat.
Nope.
Ano, pane.
Right.
To je poplašný zvon. Jestli na něj zazvoní, budeme se topit v rudých dřív, než stihneš říct sláva Sovětům.
Ha, len nech si prídu. Už ma nebaví zakrádat se v kroví. Začíná ma svrbět chrbát.
Tak si vykasej kalhoty a pojď ten zvon vypnout. Hezky tiše.
Já se o to postarám.
Go back into sea grass. Excellent. Remain sneak.
Ano. Nikoho net.
Povídejte.
Can't move right now. He's looking straight at me. But when that guy turns around,
já se o to postarám.
I can take him out.
Ano, pane.
Nepriatel.
Didn't see shit.
Postarám se o to. Měním pozici.
Does that count as hidden?
Nebude to čekat. Postarám se o to. Nepřítel.
Get hidden as quickly as possible. Good. Good. Excellent.
Já se o to postarám.
Stab. Stab. Good. Love stabby stab.
Vaše rozkazy, pane? Zaujímá pozici.
Get me scouts. Up into
ano.
Position. Everyone else can wait.
Poslouchám.
Podívám se.
Ano.
Okay.
Pozriem sa.
Vidím nepriateľa.
Připravenější už nebudu.
Ano.
Podívám se.
Vidím nepřítele.
Okay, there's a lot of them.
Ano. Ano, pane. Měním pozici.
Okay, you are hidden.
Rozkazy? Hledám kryt.
Okay, you go position yourselves there.
Pane.
Tell
pane.
Me what's over here.
Tak se podíváme, co tam je. Ano.
Okay, nothing.
Podívám se. Nepřítel.
There's one guy over there.
Poslouchám, pane.
Jako by se stalo. Podívám se, co tam je.
Čekám.
Can I cross the rail yard unspotted?
Poslouchám,
that
pane.
Is going to
postarám
depend.
Se o to, pane.
That is going to depend.
Podívám
on
se.
The guys are patrolling this route, isn't it?
Jsem připravena.
Where are they? I do not like not seeing where the enemy is.
Zaujímám pozici. Já se o to postarám.
That's YOLO all the way over there. In any case.
Dám kryt. Ano, pane.
I'm successfully sneaking, so
měním pozici.
Something is bound to go horribly, horribly wrong before this level is finished.
Ano.
Pozriem sa.
Připravený.
I think now is as good a time as any to go loud.
Vaše rozkazy.
Overím pozíciu.
Or
připraven.
Tak se podíváme, co tam je.
Good, continue pushing our luck.
Podívám se.
Připraven. Jdu do krytu. Ano.
Podívám se, co tam je.
Pane.
Podívám se.
You stay there.
Rozkazy, pane.
Tak se podíváme, co tam je.
Nepriateľ.
Počúvam.
Pozriem sa.
Vidím nepriateľa.
You guys over
Čekám.
There.
Nebude to čekat.
Kto zdes?
Měním pozici.
Rozkazy?
Honestly.
Připravenější už
nebudu.
Those
guys just be taking us.
Jsem připravena. Měním pozici. Postaram se o to.
Excellent. Everything going according to plan.
Povídejte. Rozumím.
You go right again.
Rozkazy! Utočím.
You all pick that guy out.
Lučše pojtí kde.
Prakliadně!
Dotám!
And let's take the station.
Zaujímám pozici!
Připravenější už nebudu.
Vidím nepřítele!
Zaujímám pozici.
Ty, stoj!
Hledám kryt!
Fatáko, brace!
Čekám!
Vidím nepriateľa! Patríke, legionéry!
Nechce se mi věřit, že se vám to opravdu povedlo. Ale ještě to nekončí. Musíte ty rudé vyhnat. Avšak než se pokusíme o velký útok, bude třeba narušit jim hlídku a zásobovací linie.
Připravenější už nebudu.
Everything is going up great.
Vaše rozkazy, pane?
Everything is excellent.
Ano?
Ano? Podívám se.
Ano?
Hey,
musím se někam schovat. Pane?
Rozkazy?
Vidím nepriateľa.
Nádo robotiť.
Civilian over there.
Jsem připravena. Ano, pane.
Shoot that guy. Feel free. Whenever you want.
Rozumím.
Připravenější už nebudu.
Už tu?
Hej, hej!
Tiše vůdaže!
Myslím,
ano, pane.
Že to byl poslední.
Okay, scouts are over there.
And dobře, jdu tam.
Give a quick run around.
To by šlo.
To gather all of the resources.
Rozumím.
Let us say, compared to Moscow.
Ano, pane. Zaujímám pozici.
I almost forgot what a non-maximum difficulty, maximum danger mission is.
Dobře, jdu tam.
It's a bit risky, but scout over here.
Rozumím. Vidím nepřítele. Měním pozici. Za republiku!
Charge?
Suda! Suda!
Uvoždu! Ano. Ano, pane.
Cloth and now let's stop the civilian.
Legionáři, tady! Několik vašich kolegů nedaleko drží v zajetí. Jestli jim chcete pomoct, měli byste si pospíšit.
Přestože bychom se měli snažit tady nikoho nenechat, Musíme vás vyzvat k opatrnosti. Rudí nás budou očekávat. Pokus o záchranu bude riskantní.
Poslouchám, pane.
Moudrá volba. Připravenější už nebudu.
This is not a choice, Nair.
Podívám se.
We have a duty.
Ano? Podívám se.
To our fellow legionaries.
Pane? Zaujímám pozici.
Rozkazy? Rozumím.
You go
vidím
over here.
Nepřítele. Ano? Co je to bylo?
Actually.
Ano, pane.
No. Vaše rozkazy, pane?
Shoot.
Měním pozici.
Všade pokoj.
Dobře, jdu tam.
Anyway, everyone's become a much better shot.
Jdu do krytu.
They couldn't hit shit in the previous actions.
Měním pozici. Ne.
Už jdu.
A teď je to moje.
Get all of the coal that we can get, all of the materials as well.
Poslouchám, pane. Vaše rozkazy, pane. Podívám se, co tam je. Pane, podívám.
Ty prekliaté vlajky jsou úplně všade. Snad nebude nikomu vadit, keď jich zložíme.
Bude to vadit Rudým. Ale hádám, že o to tady jde.
Zaujímám pozici.
Vidím nepřítele.
Went cover. And take him out. Good. Good, 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 good.
Vaše rozkazy, pane?
Vidím nepřítele.
We'll grab the flag.
Poslouchám, pane.
And the rest of you nepřítel. Will take position.
Jsem připravena. Dobře, jdu tam.
Čekám na rozkazy! Hážu granát!
Excellent.
Ano?
Střílí po mně!
Shit.
Povídejte.
Myslím, že
je
to
jen škrábnutí. Rozkazy?
Severely injured, which is unfortunate.
Som tu.
Overím pozíciu.
Vidím nepriateľa.
Jsem připravena. Jdu do krytu.
Počúvam. Pozriem sa. Pane?
Take this courtyard stealthily.
Rozkazy?
Should be able to.
Nebude to čekat.
Very sneaky like.
Oblast je čistá. Zaujímám pozici.
Don't go here yet. There is gonna be Soviet soldiers over there.
Měním pozici.
Run back.
Vidím nepřítele.
Už jdu. Rozumím.
Poslouchám, pane. Hledám kryt.
We should go into the good cover before they get into it. On. We'll start to be better shots. Ammo doesn't grow on trees.
Poslouchám! Už jdu! Postarám se o to, pane. Samozřejmě.
There you go. Shoot at the exploding red barrels.
Čekám.
That always does the trick.
Postaram se o to. Rozumím.
Tell me what's in this courtyard.
Dobře, to tam.
Nothing is in this courtyard.
Poslouchám, pane. Ano. Jdu do krytu, jako by se stalo. Zaujímám pozici. Vidím nepřítele.
Where am I?
Rozumím.
Firing position on these guns. Not.
Ano,
dejte na bablach! Dejte na bablach!
Sakra! Připravte se na boj. Nepřítel spustil poplach.
Odesiť! Zahodit! Jsem tu! Rozumím! Oblast je čistá.
Vaše rozkazy?
Ano. Připravenější už nebudu. Hledám kryt.
Get the flag. Good.
Už jdu. Jako by se stalo.
Připravený.
Jasná věc. Pane?
The soldiers.
Už jsme se vzdali naděje. Děkujeme vám.
Vypadají na půl mrtví. Stavíme se pro ně později.
Poslouchám.
Hopefully there won't be much help on this mission, apparently.
Jdu do krytu. Vaše rozkazy, pane?
But what else are we facing?
Podívám se, co tam je. Postarám se o to, pane. Podívám se.
Where is there...
Ano, pane.
Where is that cathedral?
Připravenější už nebudu.
They've been speaking about.
Moudrá volba. Už jdu. Rozumím.
So, never forget to explore
hledám kryt.
The backyards.
Vidím nepřítele.
And take out that guy.
Nevidím dle rozkazu.
Most excellent.
Nepřítel!
Já pravěřím.
Zaujímám pozici.
Nepřítel!
Postarám se o to, pane.
Kášet, hej! Stoj!
Povídejte!
Ano?
Gunner.
Rozkladám. Jasná věc.
Dobrá. Když jsou teď jejich hlídky a zásobovací linie narušené, můžeme plánovat útok na rudou základnu. Domníváme se, že se usadili v katedrále. Zvrácenost. Rádi se takhle bílým vysmívají. Útočit na samotnou katedrálu nemá smysl, ale měli bychom zlikvidovat jejich posádku. Buďte opatrní. Určitě jich tam bude spousta. Jak jinak by dokázali obsadit celé město?
Rozumím.
Yeah, I don't like the fucking Maxim guns all around the cathedral.
Vyrážam.
Gotta say that, Langer.
Jasná věc. Idem na pozíciu. Áno, pane. Kryjem sa.
Get these guys before kryt. They catch us in the ass.
Vidím nepřítele.
Co zdes?
Kráč!
Excellent.
Pozice je zajištěná.
Everything has gone according to plan.
Rozumím.
More or less.
Nepřítel. Čekám. Hledám kryt.
Ah, shit.
Jsem připravena.
That was null of a...
Měním pozici.
Kto je zde? Pokažiš.
Come on. You see me.
Zdeš vrak! Zdeš vrak!
Připravenější už nebudu. Zaujímám pozici.
čertovy děti!
Myslím, že to byl poslední. Okay. Co se děje?
There you go.
Rozkazy? Zaujímám pozici.
Time for Camilla to do the quick runaround.
Už jdu?
Grab up all of the things.
Dobře, jdu tam.
Even scout this area of the...
Postarám se o to.
The train yard. I'm not sure.
Ano. Hledám kryt.
Čekám.
Also, where are the
Rozumím.
Flags?
Podíváme se, co je uvnitř.
There's fine fuel, so...
Ano, pane.
I have something. Continue to explore.
Dobře, jdu tam.
Poslouchám, pane. Jdu do krytu.
With the main force.
Už jdu. Moudrá volba.
It's been we're taking down all the pretty red banners. Must have taken so much effort to put up.
Zaujímám pozici.
Nepřítel!
Hledám kryt.
Povídejte.
Kto zděs?
Za republiku!
Vrak!
Ano?
Oružje k boju!
Útočím.
Nepřítel!
Vrak liatě!
Ano, pane.
It wasn't the correct way around.
Hledám kryt. Jdu do krytu.
Vidím nepřítele.
Co to bylo?
Кажется,
jdu do krytu.
Get into cover. And then start firing.
Připravenější už nebudu.
Cílí po mně!
Fuck. I did not see the machine gun there.
Čekám! Je to jen škrábnutí.
Stabilize the scout.
Sakra.
And heal.
Budeš žít.
Bejte na bablách! Bejte na bablách!
Fuck.
Sakra! Připravte se na boj. Nepřítel spustil poplach.
Well, at least they're all coming to me.
Rozkazy!
Out of pistol ammo again. Fuck. Come on, shoot that guy.
Měním pozici. Zaujímám
pozici. Do krytu.
On we go.
Postarám se o to.
Ah, fuck. Motherfucker. Throw another nade.
Nepřítel!
Potřebuju pomoc! Ne.
Připraven.
To zvládneš.
Povídaj na medic. That's not good. Not good
ano.
At all.
Vidím,
jdu do krytu.
I thought the most of the reinforcements
jsem
were dead.
Jsem připravena. Pane. Rozkazy?
To zvládneš.
Vidím nepřítele.
Nemůžu se dočkat, až uvidíme, co v tom depu mají.
That's what happens when you assume.
Povídejte. Postarám se o to.
Vaše rozkazy, pane? Zaujímám pozici.
Just because you kill all of the sneaky Čekám. Fucking Russians in one place...
Ano.
...doesn't mean you kill all of the sneaky fucking Russians... ...in all of the place.
Poslouchám. Ano.
Where is that last flag?
Ano, pane.
There it is.
Už jdu. Dle rozkazu.
Podarilo se nám vyčistit město od toho červeného moru.
Místní by se díky tomu měli aspoň trochu cítit, že se jim vrátila svoboda.
Pravda, ale nejspíš si ji nebudou užívat moc dlouho. Jdeme.
On we go. We desperately need the medical card. Okay, who gets a medal? You get a medal. You get a medal. And the doctor gets a medal. Lost 3 grenades and 3 medkits. Lost a shit ton of bullets. Sishna Security, your shrine reaches your position for a moment. The city is quiet. Your advisor explained the situation. You are facing a decision. The track here goes either south or north, and both lead to Vladivostok. Although we possess limited information, we know several of our trains have taken the southern railroad that connects to Penza, Chelyabinsk, and Omsk. Not all of these trains have reported back to the provisional government. It might mean they've broken down or they've been ambushed. If we take this route, we can find out what happened to them. If we choose Northern Railroads, we'll first go to Yekaterinburg, then to Omsk. There are White Army battalions stationed there. This could improve our chances of avoiding confrontation with the Reds. Also, if some legionaries took this route, they might be alive. There is a chance we'll find them. There's a little difference between these options in terms of opportunities. Trading for food and fuel will be difficult no matter which way we go. We'll have to ration our supplies carefully. So, which will it be, Major? North or South? I don't want to have to deal with the fucking whites. Let's go to Chelyabinsk. Also, I want to... hopefully we can salvage train cards from if the train's broken down. Let's hope we made the right decision. Me too. Okay. Now there is a... If I understand correctly, there's an actual timer from now on. After knocking, First Lieutenant Svoboda walks in and hands you a telegram message. He is visibly nervous, but keeps his comments for after you've read the message. Order 377. To all Soviet workers, peasants and soldiers from Penza to Vladivostok, every soldier of the Czechoslovak Legion seen with a weapon is to be shot on the spot. Czechoslovaks are part of the international imperialist conspiracy and support the counter-revolutionary powers in their effort to divide Siberia. To divide Siberia. Every legion train with even one weapon on board is to be seized, and all legionaries are to be arrested. A reliable force is being sent to crush and punish the insurgents. But Czechoslovak legionaries that give up their weapons will be treated as brothers. Not a single railroad power with Czechoslovak legionaries may go any further east. Anyone who assists the legionaries or lets them through will be... Okay, that's fucking enough. I can't even hear myself think. Railroad car with Czechoslovak legionaries may go further east. Anyone who assists the legionaries or lets them through will be considered a traitor and will be severely punished. People's Commissar of Military and Naval Affairs, Trotsky. Oh, it's Leon himself. Major, we found this in Penza. By the date on it, this was sent out before we even arrived in Moscow. Major Gazdik was right. They never intended to keep their word. Morozov is a crooked lying bastard. Threat. The Red Army is actively hunting you. The risks of staying in one place for too long are no problem you have to consider. One railroad sleeper at a time. Major, we found some train cars, but it looks like we can salvage only one of them. We can use the other for parts. Which do we salvage? Damn. It's a hard... research. Definitely research. Salvage the workshop car. A free car available in depot. Give me a workshop car. Oh god. It's so expensive. It's so fucking expensive. But I needs it. I needs it. I must have the precious. I can't even sell an infantry car for it. I mean... I could do this. Doesn't give me enough. Doesn't give me enough. Enough pop capacity. Ah, shame. What? Can I sell things to be able to afford the hospital car? It's not valuable enough. I don't think we can trade enough. Jesus fucking Christ, we only have 10 rifle left. Okay, no, fuck that shit. We need to trade for ammo. He doesn't sell ammo. Well, that's it then. Composition. You go in front and you go there, I think. Confirm composition. Okay, workshop cover. I do want to get an engineer there. You are an engineer. You are also an engineer. We don't have gunpowder, so I cannot have them making ammo, which I would really, really like. However, comfortable boots. I mean, kind of stabbing myself in the back here. The more bullets they can carry, the more bullets they can spend. Increased chance to hit. Does sound promising, but we actually want to fully upgrade my at least I want to further upgrade my train cars. Okay. We're okay for threat for now. And I'm going to remove you too. Because you're not doing anything in the car, in the engineer car. Okay, remove you. Remove you. Put you. What else can we do? Can we do anything else? Workshop car. Not enough wood. And I think I've stayed here long enough. I do want to depart as soon as this car is finished. But look at the time. That is going to be it for this episode. Thank you all very much for watching. As always, I have been Pope. Please do remember to like, comment, and subscribe. I will see you all next time.